who he is, the home runs, the money. I think that's a big part of it. And listen, I'm for any one of these guys that gets caught. I'm for suspending them, doing whatever the rules say you should do. I'm for them, you know, agreeing to the rules. I'm also for baseball coming clean. I think baseball should have come clean years ago. I think they should have, at the Players Association, said, you know what? We said this test was going to be anonymous. You know what? We all screwed up. We're all going to pay a price here. We're going to make sure that we take care of the players who were clean. How are we going to do that? We're going to out the other guys. But they've never done that. That would have been a big step towards cleaning up guys, because I guarantee you, we have all speculated about guys who never did it. And we will never mention guys who were heavy users. I'm sure there's a guy we've never even discussed on the air who was a heavy user. I guarantee it. Maybe 20 of them. Maybe 50 of them. Who knows how many? You don't even know. But there's no question that's the case. So it's really quite an ironic situation that something that they allowed to go on such a high level has become their craze in later years. And really, it's really a craze towards one person, to be honest with you. They've gone after the other guy like this. Nobody has ever gone after like this. And at what point does baseball go too far? Or is there no point? Depends on your point of view. Quick break, then we'll get to Mink. Remember, if anything can come out, you should be able to hear both managers today as we get ready for a World Series Game 2 this evening. Also got an NFL day, but it is a great game. Panthers and Bucks. All right, listen, everybody go play. Back after this.
Competition talks a big game. Only the new Ram 1500 can save this. Best in class 25 MPG highway. An unsurpassed 100,000 mile 5-year powertrain warranty. 40,000 miles more than Ford F-150.
CBS Sports Minute. Nope.
celebrity parties like New Orleans and the biggest party that town has seen since the Saints won the Super Bowl raged last night on the Miami Heat bench. The world champs were in town to play the Pelicans and...